this was the costume she was supposed to wear last year. Today is the 1 year anniversary of her pit bull attack. And this was going to be her costume. She'd be a dragon. Let's see, here's her wings. Your tail. A dragon. But today, to the date, October 14th, was when the vicious pit bull attacked. And she survived, but she lost her ear. See, there's her normal ear. And then his her locked onto her face, wouldn't let go. So, I actually think this costume is supposed to go over their eyes so that it stays on like this with teeth. Today she can be the dragon. I'll get a better video later.